couple of bikes coming now.
Yeah.
Yeah. Now, while they water the wood, stop it catching fire.
Yeah. I mean, I could do this all the way to the f***ing hotel.
Yeah.
Van coming.
I think Piggish Cherry's popping.
All the best roads are found by mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should have some cracking video for this creek.
Yeah, it'd be good this well. Oh, I think I've got a little erection coming on.
There's a semi coming.
I'll tell you what, at least that's going to f*** round our tyres off a bit. Yeah. Car coming. Clear, clear.
Turn. Clear, clear.
Clear, David.
Clear. Clear.
Yeah.
How many miles to go down that, Pete?
199.
Bigger?
99.
Red balloons.
26 degrees.
Yeah. Good feeling.
Those are the bikes that are in the forest. Somewhere.
You are?
He said he wants some photographs of the bikes in the forest.
I said it's a group photo somewhere in here.
Oh, sorry.
I bet your tyres are like Velcro in this heat, Piggy.
They are nice, mate. It is nice.
It's nice. Oh. It's
tired. Tired, alright, isn't that? A bit with them twisty hooks. I shut my eyes and just dream of you tonight, Lord.
Zebra crossing is a coming now. Yes, it
is.
Oh, look at this place. This is lovely. Look at all the colours.
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah.
Wow. Did you pound ahead and get this book?
Yeah, I said we're on our way, get the flags out.
Noisy English kids.
No, weren't there.
Portland.
Yeah, it's not there, though. GS is over there.
Draw ball pose.
That was beautiful, that was there. It was nice.
Even better, because they put the flags up for us.
Okay, what's this van coming
here? It's a turn, it has his
cocky van. Yeah.
So this is the way we should have come eventually, shouldn't it, is it?
I think soon we're going to be on our original route, and about the next, about 4 mile.
Right.
But it turned out too bad, has it?
Not at all.
Beautiful.
Like I said, some of the best roads you find by mistake.
Yeah.
Yeah. You still got your 80 bits on, Goose?
Nope.
No one.
Look at the ball bag on top of this car.
degrees.
Trim off the heart.
Bit of our course down here.
I just think it was another 10 degrees hotter than this morning when we went to Orador.
Yeah. It was 35 out on the main road, wasn't it? With no cool air at all.
Turning right.
Turning right.
I'll get some fresh air up here now.
Indicator James, if you want to come past, you can come past.
Go there in a sec.
I wish I could do that.
Car come in and a truck.
Come in.
that wind? Cool, isn't it?
Haven't we stopped yet, have we?
They're my new favourite things, bus stops. We seem to stop in every f***ing one of them. I'm hoping to timetable next year.
Yeah.
Probably
have to use the bus pass.
Alright,
come
down with the camera.
We stopped so you could turn your camera on.
Brilliant. No. It's dropping down.
Oh, it's dropping down.
There
we are.
We're clear.
Yes, mate.
At least we can say we've been on the B500. At least we can claim it. Do you want to stop by this petrol station? Have a break. Yeah.
Dick, top up.
if there is anywhere for us. Yeah, we'll go over the far side.
Someone pull over the other side. Help, can't get through there.
You can park up there by the garages.
Get round here, can I?
Good, I guess somebody did yours.
I'm
here. Mike Tong, what's
happening? Leave now.
Oh, enjoy that.
There you go.
Yeah.
Okay, can we get out of here? Can't do the other one here, yeah? Drop this.
Just let go of that.
So, I'll just pull here up in reverse out, Mama.
Yeah.
You go that way.